वालेकुम सेवन क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन. सो लेट्स वी स्टार्ट टूडे आवर लेक्चर नंबर 18 एंड आवर चैप्टर इज 10 एंड आवर टॉपिक द इंटरनेट. इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स आई एम डिस्क्राइब टू व्हाट इज इंटरनेट एंड आई एम डिस्कस WWW वर्ल्ड वाइड वेबसाइट्स एंड वी डिस्क्राइब टू मॉड्यूलेशन, डीमॉड्यूलेशन एंड डिफरेंट मॉडेम्स एंड ISP इंटरनेट सर्विस प्रोवाइडर. एंड टूडे आई एम डिस्कस फाइंडिंग इंफॉर्मेशंस ऑन द वेब. स्टूडेंट यू सी द पिक्चर ऑफ द वेब ब्राउजर्स. वी यूज वेब ब्राउजर्स कनेक्ट टू द इंटरनेट. ओके, वी यूज इंटरनेट ब्राउजर टू फाइंड इंफॉर्मेशंस ऑन द वेब. इन द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड्स URL. Every website has an address called a uniform resource allocator. Okay, students, we can type the URL in the address box. You see in the pictures, address box, write the address of the websites. The example of website address is www.education.com.pk. Okay, and you see the different address box and hyperlinks, the favorite folders, the history tabs are mentioned on this pictures. And now I am described to one by one all that the navigation bar. Navigation bar is a toolbar on an internet browser. We can use the button on the navigation bar to move around different websites and perform certain actions. That is the working of the navigation bar. And now I am moved to the address box. In address box, we write the address of the website and hyperlinks. Each web page contains hyperlinks in the form of a box. We click on the hyperlinks, we can jump to another page on the websites without going through every web page in sequence. Hyperlink is most important in these lectures. And the favorite folders. Students, you see here the favorite folder is highlighted. We can bookmark a web page to view the next time we use the web. The browser save the URL of the page in a separate folder. That folder is called favorites. Okay, we can select the URL from the folder when we want to view the web page. And history tab and history folder, we say that the browser automatically store the URL, uniform resource allocator of each web page. We visit in the history folder, we can select the URL of the web page we want to view. That is a function of the browsers. In the next slides, what is downloading? We can save files from the web onto our computer. This is called downloading. And that downloading is most important. We can download from the web different documents, pictures and videos by using different steps. To download a web page, we click on the tools icons and then click on the save as from the file menu. We can then save the web page in any folder on our computer. Okay, student, you see the pictures save as option. Click on the save as option. In the next slides, uploading, we can share information on the web. This is called uploading. Today our lecture is end, so listen it carefully. Allah Hafiz.